Wait a second. Why? Why? Why is this, why does it still say, Dead by Daylight? Whatever. Let's figure this out. No. Not play that song. Don't surprise. Okay. No, 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 no. Stop playing that song. Stop playing that damn song. You guys can't hear it, but I can. But before that, I'll at least show y'all what I got from the, from the convenience store to my, dead empty chat. I got myself, well, I changed shirts because it's hot. Again, like I said, this apple Mitsuya cider, sparkling apple cider. It's very delicious. Then I got same brand raspberry cider. Super sweet, also very delicious. And for snacks, I got never seen these before. It looks like edamame and garlic chips. And then Doritos Flamin' Hot. Because I'm a big baby for spicy. I love spicy. Oh, and a strawberry donut. That's what I'm packing. Let me switch to the game now. Okay. I'll press continue. Well, first let me turn desktop audio on. And now I'll press continue. And also plug in my controller, because I do not want to play this game with mouse and keyboard. Oh, no. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's working. Okay, so last where we left off, I killed Ballsack. And then I screamed on the top of a mountain. My name is Alfin. And then a music video played and proceeded to mute the end of the stream. So, yeah, that's what happened. You should check out those gates of fire you managed to bust down when you've got a minute. I think it'll give you a better appreciation of how much you accomplished for us. What's she got? God seemed made out of the raid in one piece, Mr. Hotshot. Anything you wanted to ask about this time? I mean, I'm good. I don't really need to talk about that.
I wonder if something happened.
Yeah, you bust down the whole wall.
You see anybody around here who could use our help?
We can't chase after every little thing.
Oh, I should change where my webcam is actually for this game. The dialogue in the bottom left is appearing. Oh, it's this one. How does that look? Maybe we just put this right there. I mean, that should be fine. Yeah, it looks good. That person, that mission over there wants me to kill like a level 45 thing, which is not happening.
Yes.
Yes. Hey, did you talk to the blacksmith?
Nice.
I did, I didn't realize you could make weapons out of Zoogle parts. That you can, knowing that, can I ask you to help me out with a little something? Is the game audio too loud? I'm not sure. We'll see. You know those golems, the big rock guys? The ones that like to spring out of the ground without warning? They're a pain in the neck. Yeah, that's it. They should make for some great weapon material from what I'm told. There are tons of them roaming around causing trouble. Looks like we'll need to forge some weapons too. You get 3 stone fragments off those guys and bring them back here to me? Pretty sure I have those. Oh yeah, we have what you need.
How's this?
Actually, we already have some. Here you go.
Very nice.
Appreciate all you've done. Once we combine this with the other stuff, we should be able to whip up some fine weapons. Awesome. It's so important that we Crimson Crows make this realm safe for people to walk in now. It is thanks to you. Always happy to do what I can around here. If anything else comes up, let me know.
Yes.
Thanks, I appreciate your running friend's help too, just to be clear.
Sure.
I didn't do anything. Alpha just dragged me along, like always. Ah ha ha ha. I'll take your word for it. In any case, if you find yourselves needing stronger weapons, it's a good idea to click Zoogle parts. Any good blacksmith out there can make good use of them. Anyway, I'll catch you folks later. The hunt for new arms complete.
So, different materials produce different weapons, each with their own respective properties.
We should probably move on.
Come to think of it, what's my sword made of? What material would it make sense with? Claws? Fangs?
In one ear and out the other.
Oh, I did not want to do that. It automatically made me walk here.
This is...
Why are there so many injured? Shion.
Yeah.
Okay, thanks, Shion. You can stop now. We'll take care of the rest from here. Something happened while I was out? After she finished patching you up, Shion here was kind enough to help us treat other injured folks. Try telling her she's done more than enough.
What?
I just figured sooner or later you were all back on your feet. The sooner we could move on to find the next lord. It wasn't out of the goodness of my heart. Is that right? Well, whatever. Your reasons, we appreciate the help, then. Shion can use her healing arts to treat injured people at time during her travels. Doing so will may earn you a reward in return to heal an injured person. Press up on the CP and cast the Astral Art. Okay. Okay.
Shion.
Shion.
Why do you keep people at arm's length? You're always trying to wave it off whenever someone's nice to you. Like with Tilsa just now. Why couldn't you just accept her gratitude?
Our interests just happen to overlap. I don't want people thinking I'm doing things to be nice when in reality they benefit both of us. All I care about is that we hurry up and defeat the lords.
See? That's what I mean. You want to defeat the lords. I may have been skeptical at first, but now I really believe you meant it. Yet despite that, you still took the time to help out those injured Danans, didn't you?
I did it because it was necessary and I got roped into helping out.
Is that the same reason you helped that kid in Balsiv's castle? Because it sure didn't look that way to me. You've helped me too. Not just with my injuries, but by being there for me as well. Even though I can't feel pain, the injuries I get from using the Blazing Sword could probably kill me. That thought alone should be terrifying. But I know you'll always be there by my side, ready to heal me. It's because of you that I can wield the Blazing Sword!
Don't just close in on me like that! If you get any closer, you're going to set off my thorns, you know.
I was just trying to compliment you.
Ha ha.
You
She's such a tsundere. you sussy baka.
What now?
Sion, your thorns! It's okay. I'll stop talking about it.
You will?
In any case, I'm just glad that you're the one who ended up with the Master Core. Thank you, Sion, for everything. Now let's go check out those Gates of Fire.
Got my Flamin' Hot Doritos. These are really good.
Really?
It's quite appropriate eating spicy food when playing
this
game.
You're bad for the heart.
She's got a little crush on Alfin.
Everyone's smiling and laughing. It's finally sinking in that we won.
Elizabeth.
If you hadn't healed me back there, Sion, I would have never lived to see this.
I told you before, if you die on me, it'll make things difficult for me, too.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, give me some... Let me see if I can craft a new weapon. Ooh, I can. It's a lot better than what I'm using. Oh, I can't craft a new weapon. Okay, awesome.
I always love the sound of hammers banging away.
Sounds like a weird fetish, but okay. What do you need?
I feel like somebody's watching us.
Alas, we found the keys. We don't have to work ourselves to the bone. That's right, the Renlings are gone. They can't steal what we have anymore. It's so good to see the kids running around happy and excited. That's how it should be. It's a new beginning for us all here. I can't wait to see what life has in store for us now.
Maybe there's someone around here who needs our help.
This person next to the fire? Whoa, you're the Renin that helped liberate Caliglia, aren't you?
What?
Whoa, that was pretty hostile. So what if I am? Crazy, I always wanted to talk to you. You know, I was just saying, really sudden, but how do you think I look? Well, how should I put it? Like everyone else?
Mm-hmm.
So I thought, my outfit has no personality. There's only so much you can do with a few pieces of cloth, though. Now that Quigley is free, I should be able to be free from these boring old rags too, don't you agree?
Sure,
now's as good a time as any. That's why I wanted to talk to you. I want your opinion on what I could do to stand out and look more handsome. I like your attitude. I know a guy who could stand to take a page out of your book.
What?
Sorry to disappoint.
I'm not so sure. What are
you talking about? Alfin looks pretty dope right now. He could look better, but you know. Anyway, what sort of outfit do you think would look good on me? Any general ideas you might have for me to try? Let me think. Some just regular clothes, something aggressive, something that says money. Obviously the money.
Right.
You have to say, clothes make the man. You can never go wrong with quality threads that look tailor-made. See what you're saying. Pricey, smart clothes that command a high price for a reason. Okay, I'll get something nice and dapper. I'd love to get feedback once I come up with an outfit.
Sure,
I'd be happy to do that. She on the fashion critic. I just have to talk to him again?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I know what I want. Now just go out and find it. Okay, I guess it literally is just waiting. Okay. Yeah, let's see. One more? Or just that person? How do I open up the map again? Not that button. Not that button. This button? No, not that button. This button. Not that button. This button. Yeah. Okay, well. She got signs of the place in the thing. Okay, cool. I'll do that now. I keep forgetting I can sprint. Beautiful thing about games like these is that you have plenty of time to do snacks during cutscenes. I heard a Zoogle. Actually, I should fight a Zoogle now so I can actually remember how to play.
I won't forgive you!
Oh, wait.
Take this.
Okay, so that's the attack, that's the dog.
Searing Flame! Reload!
You're mine!
I'm out of ammo, back into the fray!
You're mine!
Searing Flame!
Mirage!
This could be useful.
Peppa!
Normally, I would fast travel.
I don't see any soldiers or their pet.
I might as well just fight.
Out of our way!
No escape!
Searing Flame!
Sonic Thrust!
Reload!
Rising Wyvern!
Mirage! Flame of Fury!
Burning Strike! You're mine! It's over!
I got stronger.
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Get lost!
Here I come! It's over!
Searing Flame!
Swallow Blade!
Reload!
Rising Wyvern! Here
Searing
I come!
Flame!
Swallow that fuzzy is driving me mad!
Is this Troy Baker?
By the power of... Let's keep our eyes on the prize.
You said it. Not me. Hey, what's over here?
What's this thing?
Ha ha!
An opponent like this should be easy.
You're finished!
Searing! If it's in the sky,
Mirage!
It's mine!
Take this!
They've got me in this.
It's
well,
over.
We're on the home stretch now.
Don't take your eyes off the prize.
I'm quite aware without
Sonic
you
Thrust!
Reminding me.
Watch
it! Barely a blip
so
on our radar.
These guys are definitely easy. That's good, because I can get back into the fighting since I haven't played this game for like a week and a half, 2 weeks.
Not this way, I guess.
Oh, okay, so I guess I do have to go up the elevator then. I don't know what's here, but... Trench of flames surrounding Lord Balsack's castle. Can I go this way? Is this where I'm supposed to go? Ooh, what's over there? What is that? Did this reset? Use my blazing sword to get rid of these flames. Parallax stone and iron chunk, okay. Okay, where am I supposed to go? East side trench of flames. So I'm supposed to go. Oh no, this is not where I was supposed to go, this was the other entrance, okay. I'm guessing I'm supposed to just go to the top, where I fought him. He see this pit, the bright eyes used to throw in fuel that will mine the light on fire and harvest the fire energy of the vessels. So just be careful walking around, even though there's nothing burning. If you fall down there, there's no hope of you ever coming back alive. Most renovations are nothing good for Hunk of Junk, except this elevator. It does sure come in handy. It sure does. Makes life much easier and not having to climb up the hill. Go to the highest floor. To the top. Watch this all just be a waste of time. Hello. No civilians allowed to go past this point. We don't know if dangerous stuff might be left behind by the bright eyes. Well, good thing about a civilian. Well, it should just be like an item over here or something. We'll say this. You've got style, Bruce Chambers. So this was for nothing. I went the wrong way. Oh my god, where am I supposed to go? Oh, so this is with the Trench of Flames to the Gates of Fire. Oh my god, so I was supposed to go there. I'm a fool. I guess this gives me time to enjoy my Doritos. What's this one? It's locked still, okay. The Gate of Fire. Oh, I split that thing straight open. Oh, hi, buddy. How are you doing? You just finished work?
Get lost!
Pierce through! Take home one, come all!
Stop! By the power of water! Well, we're on the home stretch now.
Don't take your eyes off the prize.
I'm quite aware without you reminding me.
I'm knocked up!
Mega Ray!
Rising Wyvern!
Gemini Alpha!
Mirage!
Oh. That's good.
Barely a blip on our radar.
Yeah, I've just been streaming. Played some Dead by Daylight. And I started this like 20 minutes ago. Ooh. Maybe put in some hydraulics. Absolute cancer. They were garbage. I won twice.
That monster that appeared from the spirit vessel and the power inside the blazing sword, they're both born of the same thing. It's all astral energy harvested from the souls of dying Danans.
I suppose so.
It was the Danans who gave their lives for today. Their power, after all this time, is what finally destroyed Balsif and his wall. By the way, what happened to all the energy that we released?
It's dispersing and spreading across Dana as we speak, finding its way back to where it belongs.
And all the energy the Renans have harvested? Where does that go? One sovereign's decided, I mean. I'd wager they don't give it back, right? What? Can't tell the Danan that? Or about why you want to kill all the lords?
Oh, like you don't have anything to hide? The Blazing Sword. It's powered by the burning astral energy of the Master Core I possess. So why don't you explain how it manifested into the shape of that beast, hmm? Just how did you manage that?
How am I supposed to know? My memory's a complete blank, remember? Fine, be that way. It's not like we ever trusted each other any...
Baka? Yo, what is that? Yo, give me that bird. Give me that fat bird.
She's still not awake?
Not yet. Her injuries aren't serious, but she's severely weakened. Must have been quite a fight.
There's nothing we can give her?
If only. What with the beatings we've taken lately, we're barely getting by on the little provisions we have as it is.
That bad, huh? If there are no supplies here, then...
Oh, how is it?
That's it. We need Doc.
Doc? The same Doc that took care of you?
Yeah. He's back in Mosgul. If anyone can help us, it's him.
In that case, would you mind asking for us? I'd go myself, but I'm tied up here for now.
Not a problem. Leave it to me.
Ooh, these Doritos are spicy.
I wonder what that girl's deal is. Never imagined anyone would ever come from outside the walls of Calaglia.
It's really not that big of a deal. There are more realms out there than just Calaglia, you know.
Maybe it sounds normal to you, but I've been behind those walls for as long as I can remember. Of course I knew there was more out there, but it sure didn't feel like it when unscalable walls are trapping you in.
I hate to burst your bubble, but the rest of Dana isn't much better. The world's full of lords who are just as bad as Balsif.
I know. That girl must have had her reasons for coming over to our territory. Even so, it's nice to see there really is life beyond the walls of Calaglia. It might not mean much to you, but that's reason enough for me to be happy.
How long do you have to wait to get in? I saw Asmongold had like a 13-hour queue time, so he switched worlds. It was like 12,000 people.
Mm-hmm.
20 minutes is still kind of long. What manga are you reading? Yeah. The only problem with New World I saw was that people say it's already a solved game. You know, like the beta was the whole game, so that people already know like everything about it. So they're kind of like, they kind of like min-max the fun out of the game for themselves, which is dumb, so just don't rush to the end. Find Doc Mosul. Okay.
Okay, off we go.
With that fish.
Yeah!
An opponent like this should be easy.
Got
you're
it.
Finished!
It's over! Searing flame!
You're
on. Reload! Searing huh. flame!
Run.
Reload! I'm out of ammo! Back into the fray!
Here I come!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion. No choice! Take this!
Here I go!
Pierce through!
It's over!
Swallow blade! It's coming, face me!
There! One more!
You're mine!
Mega
you're
red.
Finished!
Insects
pierce
would stay
through.
On the ground!
Slash! Rising wyvern! This could be useful.
I'll put my new art on. School. Oh, would you look at that? This is actually kind of peaceful when it's not on fire.
It's so quiet. From now on, no one is going to be whipped or killed here ever again.
Doc, you suspicious mofo.
Hey there, Doc.
Hmm? Who are you?
It's me, Iron Mask. Though these days I go by Alphen. I finally remembered my name.
Alphen? I heard that was the guy who brought down Balsif.
What, you don't remember me now?
Wait. You're telling me you're the liberator of Calaglia?
Oh.
Our own Iron Mask? Of all the people.
I told you, I'm Alphen now. And I didn't overthrow Balsif alone.
Oh, Balsif, I'm gonna miss laughing at your name once it stops being mentioned.
Even so, that's no small feat you've accomplished. And you managed to get your face back, too.
Well, part of it.
That woman with you, the Renin?
You know about her.
Only what I've heard from rumors. I wasn't sure I believed it, but now I suppose I must.
Doc, she...
Thank you.
You sure you should be saying that to a Renin?
I'm not saying it to any old Renin. I'm saying it to you, young lady.
I only helped because it was in my interests as well.
Of course, I would imagine as much. But that doesn't change the end result. The two of you defeated Balsif, and now all of us are free. That is a fact.
Thanks, Doc.
I should be the one thanking you. I'll never be able to repay what you two have done. Anyway, I'm guessing you didn't come here just to catch up.
Right. We need your advice. We found a girl who's collapsed from exhaustion, and she needs medicine. Do you...
If she's that weak, she may need a nutritional boost. The herbs I have here won't be enough. Oh, have you tried
you have
searching
any of that
cured
good
garrison?
Kush? That's the herb. Cured garrison.
No, we passed it on our way here, but...
Borusako. That's probably how they said it. Now, if it's Japanese, it's probably like Borusifo.
With all the Renin soldiers gone, that place should be empty
if now. It's even the same name.
If we're lucky, maybe they left something you can use.
Good idea. We'll take a look.
I could have made it Japanese voices, but I was like, nah.
If I'm mistaken, that's located off to the side of the railroad tracks.
Wherever it is, just make it quick.
Oh, I forgot to tell you, during Dead by Daylight, I streamed for an hour and 20 minutes without realizing my
happy.
Mic was off.
Do I? I guess I am. Getting thanked for everything by someone I actually know? It made it really hit home that we made a difference.
That guy's a strange one, though.
Doc? I don't think he's that odd.
He is, though. He thanked me, a Renin, for helping, despite everything my people have put him through over the years. He's free now. He doesn't have to act nice around my kind.
He's not acting. He means it. And like he said before, he was thanking you as an individual, Shion, not just some Renin.
That's what makes it so strange.
But on the plus side, when I was there was a match where I was fighting Wraith, I screamed like a little girl, and nobody heard it, so that was good.
Would you have preferred he yelled and threw rocks at you?
I'm not saying that. It's just hard for me to understand him.
Okay, off we go.
Let's go here. Find medicine in the... Oh, there. Okay.
Gotta break through.
One wolf? Oh man,
it's
over. I just disintegrated him.
This could be useful.
Yeah, that was a good clip I wasted, especially because literally the match before, I was like, I hope I don't fight any wraiths because they always make me scream.
No choice. Here I come. We did it.
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content. Barely a blip on our radar.
Where's the medicine? Oh, it's right here.
Think this is it?
How would I know?
It matches the description we were given, at least. No use standing around here hemming and hawing. Let's take it back and see.
I hope you're right. There's no way I'm coming all the way back here.
Just to be safe, I think before we head back to Ulzebek, we should maybe have Doc double-check this is the right stuff.
All right, but let's make it quick. Out of our
together. That wasn't even a problem.
Oh, these chips are not good. Oh, these are real bad. Oh.
Take this. It's over.
These are not good at all.
It's over.
Why do I keep eating them?
That wasn't even a problem.
Like edamame and garlic. It's way more edamame than it is garlic. It's like old seaweed.
Did you find anything useful?
We think this might work, but we wanted you to take a look at it first.
Let's see. Ah, this stuff. Yes, this'll work. I'd hurry over and give it to the girl right away.
Right. Then we'll do that now.
Say, Iron Mask. No, sorry. It's Alphen now, right? Are you and that young woman planning to stick together moving forward?
Yeah, I think so.
Hmm, I see. You know, I think things just might be starting to change.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure of that myself, but I feel like after being stalled for a long time, the gears of progress are finally starting to turn again. I imagine people are going to have things to say about the two of you, but you simply keep doing what you feel is right. If you ever get tired and need to rest, feel free to come back here. Until then, take care of yourself.
Thanks, Doc.
Okay, I don't want to walk back there if I'm so fast travel. Is a dick. What do you mean? Never mind.
Okay, off we go.
What do you mean you can't use fast travel? What is that? Oh, this chip, that chip was good. Like it had extra garlic flavor.
I wonder if something happened. Is this what you asked for?
Perfect. That'll do nicely. I had a feeling you'd come through for us. With this, the little one should be right as rain in no time.
Look, I don't care about the little one. I just want that bird.
I can't believe it. Not often we get visitors from Cislodia around here.
Cislodia?
Calaglia's neighbor. One of the five realms. What with that wall in the way, I guess it's not surprising. But I've never actually met someone from the outside world before.
Up till now, the only time the gates ever opened was to let Renan convoy units in and out.
No one ever thought to stow away and hitch a ride out?
This place might be a living hell, but when next door is a living hell too, you start thinking it doesn't matter much one way or the other.
So you're Rinwell. And you're with the Cislodian resistance known as the Silver Swords. Your organization sent a group of you to establish contact, but you're the only one who made it through. That sound about right?
What are you, 12?
Lately, our people's oppression has become more and more severe. When we heard rumors that you had staged a successful rebellion in Calaglia, we hoped that maybe you could help us.
News sure gets around quickly, huh?
If you ask me, it's awfully convenient she just happened to show up now. certainly raised.
Nobody asked you, Nate.
Please, I swear it's true.
You asshole.
My people are dying. I risked my life trying to get here so I could find help.
It's okay. You did well. We'll take it from here.
Hold on, Zephyr. You're not really thinking.
We'll join her. Alphen, start getting ready. I let you use the Blazing Sword, and we worked together to overthrow the Lords. That was the deal, remember? Wait, is that a Renan? What is this?
Take it easy. It's complicated, but she's on our side. She helped to find some medicine for you.
She did? But no, she's a... I can't believe it.
The Renans from other realms could attack at any time.
That's for you all to worry about. I've got bigger fish to fry.
That Sword of Alphen's is our best weapon. We can't just go lending him to other lands.
Even if you keep him here, the blade's as good as useless without me on board.
And what makes you think I can't persuade you, Bright Eyes?
Other than a bit.
What makes you think you
can?
There, last I checked, you couldn't even touch me.
Enough. Alphen, what do you want to do?
Beat the crap out of some bad guys?
I know all too well the hardships the slaves of this realm had to endure. That's why I took up the sword. To help them. If Danans are being oppressed in other realms, then I have to help them too.
Nath has a point. We can't discount the possibility of further attacks, but now our struggle has grown. It's become much larger than just liberating the people of Calaglia.
We can't be in two places at once, Zephyr.
True. Which means we're limited in our options. We play this the same way we did with Balsef.
I have a bad feeling about this.
You and me both, but it's too late for regrets.
Jeez, really? You don't say.
So, you're really going, huh? Just the four of you?
Afraid so. Look after the place while we're away.
Always the smooth talker. We'll do what we can to hold down the fort.
We've got the Renans to keep us busy.
Good luck. Just remember.
Yeah, don't go killing anyone without good reason. I get it. I'm not about to repeat what they did.
Let's move, people.
Now that we have a full party of four, I'm assuming enemies are going to get much harder. Someone's joined your party?
Do you think we'll really be able to wipe the Renans off the face of Dana?
Who said anything about doing that?
But we have to in order to survive. Don't we?
Now that you have the Blazing Sword, and have shown that we really can win this fight, do you really think we should go around killing every last Renan?
But what else are we supposed to do?
Say we go around killing Renans, so they don't kill us first. In turn, that'll just make more and more of them want to kill us. Where does it end, once you enter such a vicious cycle?
Is that why you told Grenar not to kill any Renans without a good reason?
I'm not saying we should forgive and forget what they've done to us. But we can't let ourselves be dragged down by our own hatred, either. Hatred comes in many forms. There's no one solution that will work in every situation. We have to keep searching for new ones if we're going to survive. It's a lifelong journey, finding the answers. That goes for you too. You have to come up with your own answers.
Hey, Zephyr.
Why do you keep fighting?
What do you mean?
Until I met you and the Crimson Crows, all the Danans I ever knew just accepted their lot in life as slaves. Hell, even I was like that. But all of you in the Resistance are different. Even when you have no hope of winning, you keep on fighting. Why is that?
Come on, that's an easy one. I just refuse to live life as a slave, that's all.
Better to die fighting for freedom than to live as a slave, huh?
Let me ask you a question, Alphen. What does it mean to you to not be a slave any longer?
I guess it means living a life not being ruled by the Renans, right?
But what about the Danans who died standing up to the Renans? Are they still slaves? Would they be truly free if all they did was follow my orders and die without knowing what it was they were doing?
But that's...
Being a slave isn't just a position. It's also a state of mind. Don't become my slave, Alphen.
Oh, look, I could play the game now. Oh. That looks ominous. Let's see, there were level 7s before. Well, what are we now? Still level 7s.
Everything's coming up, Zephyr.
Wait, I just came from there. This is a dead end, but I might as well check it out.
What's that over there? Some kind of castle?
Yeah, one that belongs to a different lord than Balsef.
Rest in peace!
That makes sense. You said there were 5 of them in all, right?
Right. We've still got a lot of work ahead of us.
What's the point of this, though? Why would I do that? Why would I? Why am I dumb?
Rinwell, right? It's nice to meet you. Does that little white animal follow you everywhere?
He's not a little white animal. His name's Hoodle, and he's a baby.
Hoodle, what the fuck?
I'll take you all on! Severing wind! Great! On to the next!
Roger that!
Come on, show me what you can do!
We're on the home stretch now!
Don't take your eyes off the prize!
I'm quite aware without you reminding me!
Another notch in the old belt!
Keep him coming!
You like that taste of freedom, kid?
I think I could get used to it. An opponent like this should be easy. I'll take you all on!
Sonic Thrust!
Here I go!
Take this!
Well, we're on the home stretch now.
Guess we gotta roll with it.
I'm quite aware without you reminding me. Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
What's got you so worked up, Hoodle? Is that?
Watch out! They know we're here!
Flying Zoogles, huh? This is going to get interesting.
They're nothing I haven't seen before.
Shion!
I'll shoot them down, you finish them off. Got it?
Moodle, we have to log in and do our homework.
Knock a flying enemy out of the sky.
Level 8 enemies, what is this? A boss?
See what I can do.
Here I come! Don't go charging off like that! Flyers! These are all you, Shion!
This one's mine!
Take this!
We've got flyers!
I'm on it.
What was it those Zoogles were attacking just now?
The red owls we've seen like multiple times, and that give us a costume. And they always make strange freaking noises.
What?
It's nothing.
I only helped because it was convenient. We couldn't have moved forward without clearing out those Zoogles. I don't know what's got you ticked off at me this time, but I suggest you keep your hands away from me.
No one asked you to help.
Rinwell, she healed its wounds. She's not trying to hurt it.
How can you be so...
I don't like this at all.
They look like they're talking to each other.
He's probably happy to see another owl. I don't think Hoodle's ever met one before. He might have been wondering if he was the only one. Hoo-hoo! Oh. You just barely got to say hi.
At least we know it's out there. I'm sure we'll run into it again somewhere.
Yeah, I'm sure we will.
Except right, for Hoodle? When it's the owl where it's a guy with a deep voice making noises. That Put one's stack. Traumatizing.
I'm always impressed how good of a shot you are, Shion.
What do you mean?
Just that all I'm good for is throwing myself at things with all my might. By comparison, your way is more, how do I put it, precise.
It's not like I'm that good of a... Look, that's just how it is with guns. If you miss, it's a wasted bullet you can't get back.
Is that why you're always aiming to exploit enemies' weak spots?
I wouldn't say every shot is that deliberate, but that is part of it. For example, if I see a flying enemy, I'll often go for their wings. Also, if I see a jumping enemy without wings, I know they're an easy target, because they can't get out of the way while in the air. In your case, I bet it's easier for you to deal with enemies that stay on the ground, right?
Definitely. Things that can fly circles around me are a real pain to deal with.
Exactly. It's important to keep your enemies' movements in check.
True. Although your shots have the added benefit of stunning enemies, so it's easier to swipe materials from them. It's really helped out.
It's nothing, really. As long as you keep doing your part when we fight, I'd say we're even.
Let me know if you're struggling.
Go away.
I'm surprised there are owls here, too.
Yeah, there are more of them around than I thought.
Oh, wait, I'm still some garbage items. Yes.
What are you staring for?
Do all Danon fighters look like you?
What, this getup? I pulled this number together from scrap and parts I salvaged throughout the years. Though now I'm feeling self-conscious, seeing how put together you seem to be.
Oh no, I was just curious. Did you fortify your right side more because that's your dominant side?
Partly. But mostly because my body's a little worse for wear after all these years fighting.
That makes sense.
So you take extra care to protect your dominant side with more armor. Smart.
Is fighting all you think about?
Go cook before resting. Please make some. Have you got steamed potatoes?
This is great. The taste and aroma will blow everyone away.
Well, off we go.
Why are you telling me that's not an enemy?
I take it we're heading through here then?
Everything all right, Zephyr?
Yeah, it's nothing.
What is that? A ring?
It was my wife's.
She's dead.
Your wife? You never mention anything about being married.
That's surprising.
You said was. So then, is she gone?
Hapless people.
Was it the Renans?
No, she was sick. I couldn't get her the medicine she needed, and then she was gone. I'd always wanted to show her the world as it could be.
I'm sorry.
Don't be. There are plenty of people out there more deserving of your sympathy than me.
But...
Let's go.
Ooh, more skits.
What is this place anyway? What's with these columns and steps?
No idea. I've never been here before either. Renna's convoy squads probably used it in the past.
I guess. It's definitely seen better days. You wouldn't know anything, would you, Shion?
Nope. And I'm not interested in learning either.
Actually, these are Danon ruins. See? You can tell by the way the columns are decorated and stuff. They're all old Danon designs.
Are you saying these things were built more than 300 years ago, then?
Nerd.
Yeah. I have no idea what they were used for, though.
It's amazing to think our ancestors were capable of making such structures. Hopefully there'll come a time when us Danons will be able to walk through here freely again.
That's exactly what you're fighting for, isn't it? Let's keep moving.
Yeah. Right.
Bro, that's terrifying.
Don't get careless.
Okay, that's kind of a difficulty spike. Level 8 to level 14.
Continue on in that vein.
Yes, my lady?
Something you wanted to say?
I can feel my power growing!
All these days. I knew it! I knew you were enemies!
I'll take you all
except for the refugees. I do like that they give you the opportunity to finish enemies. Ooh. Why did I get that? Cool. Oh, she has a lot of SP. I haven't used yet.
Never imagined there were Zoogles out there that could pretend to be statues.
That's because Zoogles don't come from nature. It's freezing in here. And after how hot it was outside, too.
It must be the cold air sweeping in from Cislodia. It's the polar opposite of Calaglia, so I'd get used to it if I were you.
Is the little guy okay?
This derpy little...
Oh, don't worry about Hoodle. Man. He's from Cislodia. Probably just nerves is all. He's not really used to being around other people this much.
Rinwell, how about filling them in on what to expect from Cislodia?
Oh, yeah. Let's see. Well, for starters, nobody trusts nobody.
Okay, so like high school?
Come again?
Just like I said, you never know when snake eyes are watching you.
What?
That's what they call their lord's henchmen, apparently.
Their official title is the Bureau of Civil Observation. They've got cronies undercover everywhere, observing us at all times.
So? Renan surveillance was an everyday part of life in Calaglia.
Difference is, in Cislodia, it's not just Renans. They've got Danans spying on each other, too. Or in other words, there's the Snake Eyes themselves, plus all their small-time informants. All it takes is someone squealing on you, and it's straight to labor camp. No questions asked, no goodbyes.
Like
of course, informers are rewarded
Germany.
Handsomely for their deceit. Everyone's always got one eye open, waiting for the moment to inform on someone before being tattled on first.
Hence the not trusting one another, huh? In that case, what do you think they'll make of us?
Hard to say. Although, not being from Cislodia will probably help, honestly.
More trustful of outsiders than even your own people. Why go along with it, though? Why doesn't anyone take a stand?
Not everyone is strong enough to stand, Alphen.
Yeah, babies. Babies can't stand. And paralyzed people
can't
stand either.
That's why the world needs people like us.
Yay, I can play the game again. Give me that fish. Why would there be a salmon in a pond in the middle of like an underground tunnel? Bruh. Are you streaming New World right now?
Normally I don't pick on the weak. Let me know if you're struggling.
Don't get careless.
These things called ropers. Why can't they just be called like fun guys?
I'm on it. It's over.
I'm out.
look kind of funny.
Yeah, you're looking funny too.
Right. I should probably do something about that.
I'm all stopped up. Mega Ray.
Talon Storm.
Gemini Ultra.
And not done. Pierce through. Swallow Blade.
By the power of water.
Take this.
Well, take a look at that.
Take a look at that.
I'll take you all off. You're mine.
Searing flame, reload.
You're mine.
How's this?
Take it. You're finished. Consider yourself finished.
See you continue on in that thing.
See ya. Yes,
do it,
my lady.
Something you wanted to say?
I'm sure I can put this to use.
Enduro. When does this game have like a new game plus like a Dragon Quest? Another game I've never finished.
I have a bad feeling about this.
No escape! Not today! Win! Talon!
You're
mine!
Your wings won't save you from me!
Here I come!
This is it! Dig deep!
Can't move. Easier,
oh my god!
Excuses. This is up to us!
He just destroyed me!
A hard-won victory.
Brace yourselves! This one's tough! There. It's over! Yeah.
You're surrounded. Just stay calm.
Damn it.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Focus on the fight.
Inferno turret.
Recover. You're mine. You're
where are you going?
I'm on it. Win.
Talon Storm.
You're
on. Time to finish.
You're mine.
Here
you're
I
finished.
Go. I'm all stopped. Up. Do it.
That is coming.
Wait. No, why didn't you let me finish it?
Slack.
We've turned the tables on him.
There are still more left.
I'll run you through.
Right. No time to hold back.
Another notch in the old belt.
Keep them coming.
You like that taste of freedom, kid?
I think I could get used to it.
Oops, I did not jump.
Brace yourselves. This one's tough.
I'm on
it.
Reload! Swallow blade!
Take it!
Here I come!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue on in that thing.
Yes, my lady?
Something you want to...
Pathetic!
Now let's see this boss-like creature that's gonna destroy me.
I misread the landing.
Oof, that's a big one.
That's not your run-of-the-mill enemy.
Let's hope it's not level 45 like the one in the first zone. Leroy Jacket! Oh, it's only level 15. Probably gonna be
poisoned. We don't have much choice.
Take this! Come and face me!
what I want to hear. Raise your sword.
I'm out of arrows.
You're mine. Take it. Touch your finish.
Back into the fray.
You're mine.
Searing flame.
This can't be happening.
Shield.
Not a chance. Move it.
No, whoops. Whoops, no. I don't do items. Okay.
A new lease on life.
Oh, here I come!
You may be
strong. Let me get out!
Here I come! You're finished! I'm on it. One final push!
Here,
right! Help. Give them all we got! Okay.
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more power.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
Touch cannon! I'm not done! I'm on
the run! By the power of
power! Take it! You're finished! You're mine! I'll run you through!
Slut!
Take it! Talon!
It's over!
Is it in the sky?
You're mine!
I never miss!
You're finished! How's this?
Mega Ray!
You're mine! Touch cannon!
Take this! This one's all mine!
Mirage! I'll run you through! Eat dirt!
One more!
Cleave right through him!
Yes!
Not so fast! I'm not over the hill just yet! I'm on it! Mirage!
Hear me! Flame of fury!
Touch cannon!
Hear me! Flame of fury!
See ya! Talon's door! You're mine! Cannon!
Still!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished! Here I come!
Searing flame! Reload!
Mine!
Mega
it's over! Covering wind!
Gemini Aqua!
Mirage!
Talon's door! Touch cannon!
Take it! You're finished!
Stop! By the power of water!
You're mine!
See ya!
Gemini Aqua!
Talon's door!
Mirage!
Touch cannon!
Here's a healing arc!
Over!
Alphas! How's this?
Back into the fray!
Cannon coming!
Take it!
Can you res me, Shield? I don't know how to switch characters.
Where are you going?
This is doing.
Take it.
Touch cannon.
You're mine.
Take this.
Searing flame.
You're finished.
Reload.
Mirada.
Ouch.
How's this? See ya.
Let me help.
Talon's door.
And more of this will help burn out.
Back into the fray.
You're finished.
Gemini Aqua.
I'll run you through.
Mirage.
See ya.
Here I come.
Touch cannon!
Here I come!
Searing flame! Reload!
Mirage!
I'm out! I'm all stuffed up!
Talon's door! Touch
Gemini
cannon!
Gemini Aqua!
How's this?
Here I come!
Searing flame!
It's over!
Reload!
Talon's door!
Touch cannon!
Here I come! Severing wind!
I'm all stuffed
I'm
up!
Here I come!
I'm not
done! Mirage! Talon's door!
You're finished!
You can feel
touch
the medicine
cannon
working!
Here
you're
I come!
Mine.
Here I come!
I'll run you through!
Gemini
Aqua! Mirage! Talon's door!
Here I come!
Cannon!
Here!
I'm not done!
I'm on it!
Burn it! If it's in the sky, it's mine!
Talon's
this one's
door
mine!
Touch
here
cannon
I come!
You're finished!
Here I go! One,
two,
three! This ends now!
Consider yourself
that
finished
sucked. Are you going to bed soon? Or are you going to bed now?
Fighting in this state isn't advisable.
And what have we got here?
Oh, I saw that in a book once. Those things are worth a lot.
You're a little bookworm, aren't you?
Or a bunch of good night. I wonder if that's a fake enemy.
Don't get careless.
Don't tell me! Really got us on the ropes.
Don't forget to heal your
okay. Items. Lightning thrust. Ooh, also brings them up.
Is the blazing sword okay?
A little water's not going to hurt it. I have a bad feeling about
this. It's over.
About this. Mirage! That is coming.
Gemini
Arc! Take this sword!
Swallow blade!
Touch your escape!
Here's a healing arc!
Here I come!
First aid!
You're finished! We've got fire!
That was almost too easy.
Not much further now. The exit will take us straight into Cislodia.
You're brooding again. What's eating at you?
We defeated Balsif and liberated Calaglia from the Renans. Now, we're on our way to rescue our fellow Danans in Cislodia. I'm committed to helping our people. You know that. But then, what happens after that? What's our endgame here?
Good question.
Being the world.
The Danans vastly outnumber the Renans. Yet we rarely take up arms, because we know that when it comes to firepower, we don't stand a chance. Even if you succeeded in overthrowing the Lords and freeing Danna, then what? Lenegas would still hover over us, the Renan motherland behind it. If they so desired, the Renans could potentially use their might to wipe us off the planet in a second, no matter how powerful that blazing sword of yours is.
So what you're saying is we don't stand a chance. So what the heck are we even doing?
There's no sense in discarding today's victory for tomorrow's loss. If fighting yields even a single day of freedom, it will all have been worth it in the end. Who knows? Maybe that's the day we make preparations for the battle that will free us for good. Speaking pragmatically, the fact the Renans don't exterminate us all in spite of their technical advantage has to mean one thing. They need us. It's up to us to put a dent in their armor before they cotton on to our plan. That way, we force them to the negotiating table.
You want to negotiate with the Renans?
It's galling, I know, but it's the only way to survive while securing our freedom at the same time.
That's... But even so, we can't just...
If you lot are done talking, there's a lord we came to overthrow.
What about you, Shion? What do you plan on doing after we've given the Lords the boot?
All I know is, my reasons for fighting aren't the same as yours. I'm through answering these pointless questions.
Yeah. Ooh, it's cold.
So this is Cislodia.
How far is it to the capital?
We've still got a ways to go. Also, the Zoogles here are different than those in Calaglia, so be careful.
Got it. Sounds like we should make sure we stick close together as we keep moving.
Agreed. Hey, Shion!
It'll be hard for me to use my rifle in a pinch if we're all bunched together. I'll follow behind the rest of you.
Right. Makes sense.
What's up with her? She seems even more upfront than back in Calaglia.
In case you forgot, we're in enemy territory now. If you don't get serious and focus on the task at hand, you'll be inviting trouble.
Don't take it personally. I think that's just the way she is. Plus, you have to remember, with those thorns of hers, she's probably not used to anybody being all that friendly to her. The fact that you can't feel pain means you probably end up getting closer to her than she's used to.
You really think so?
We're talking about someone who came down to Dana all by herself. But you don't see her homesick for Lenegas at all, do you?
No.
That alone speaks volumes about how difficult her whole situation must be.
Yeah.
It's your job as her partner to understand that and give her the support she needs. You two are going to be stuck together for a while, so the sooner you make nice, the better.
Make nice?
Yep. Now come on.
I get that they're not exactly on the best of terms, but... is everything going to be okay with these people?
Rinwell, don't go too far ahead. You never know where Zoogles might be lurking.
Oh, we'll be fine. We've been able to handle them up until now.
Still, better that you hang back a bit.
No way! I'm the one who asked you to come here in the first place, remember?
Yeah, but if we lose you, we won't know where to go. Besides, it's old guys like me who should be sticking
their necks
out first.
That's a death flag.
But...
we need you in order to get in contact with the Resistance in Cislodia. So stick close until we find them, okay?
Okay. Thanks.
Now you've got me wondering. How'd you make it to Calaglia in the first place? I find it hard to imagine you didn't run into Zoogles along the way.
Are you good at hiding or something?
Yeah, that's it. I'm just really good at staying out of sight.
Wow. Still, you had to have been pretty lucky to have made it the whole way unscathed.
Lucky indeed.
She left her teammates behind.
It's crazy to feel just how much the temperature has changed from crossing over a single peak.
Is it really that big of a difference?
Definitely. Calaglia was hot.
I can only tell from appearance, so...
Achoo!
You might not be able to feel it, but it sure looks like your body responds to it just the same.
Seems like it. So if I sneeze, I guess that it's a sign that it's getting chilly.
They say that sneezing is often the first sign you're coming down with a cold, too. That's all the more reason you need to be careful with...
Ha-choo!
Was that also a sneeze?
I just bit my tongue, that's all.
No, it sounded a lot different from mine, but I could swear it was still...
It wasn't a sneeze, okay? Ha-choo!
Guess we both need to be careful out here in the cold.
Oh my god, another one!
Is it hard leaving Calaglia behind?
No. Actually, it's kind of a relief to be away from there.
Really? What makes you say that?
Because it was getting to the point where every man, woman, and child would come up and talk to me like they knew me. I could barely find a moment to breathe, let alone relax.
Well, what you did was kind of a big deal, you know. You overthrew a Renan lord and burst open the gates of fire.
Yeah, but that was only because I had the blazing sword with me. We wouldn't have made it to Balsef without you and the Crimson Crows, Zephyr.
Maybe so. But you're still the one who took him out in the end. It's only natural for people to look up to those who protect them. You're a hero to those people.
I never asked to be one. I never asked to take the place.
place of a lord in people's minds. I don't want it.
You're a strange one, Alphen. That's for sure. If that's how you really feel, then hold on to that. Listen to those thoughts when you feel lost and don't know what to do. If you can do that, you won't lose sight of who you are, or what the right path to take is.
The right path to take, huh?
Oh, looks like that was all of them. On my webcam again. Let it.
What's this thing?
I'll go this way because it looks like it's a drop down point.
I'll take you all off! Enough done!
I'm only getting started!
I'll run you through!
Dazzle! If it's in the sky,
Relax.
It's mine!
Dazzle! Don't come. Let them form a pack!
Hear me!
Here I come! Run you through! That is coming! Take this! Talon's sword! Touch cannon!
Burn it!
Swallow blade! Take this!
Do it! Through. This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Well, take a look at that!
I noticed the Zoogles here are a lot different from what we're used to back in Calaglia.
It's because this realm is so cold. I imagine they had to be adapted to fit the climate.
Meaning if we hit them with fire arts, it should be extra effective against them.
I could jump down.
We're so high up.
Or just go back the way against them.
Normally I don't pick on the weak.
I never miss!
It's over! I'll run you through! See you!
I'm only getting started!
Try this! Infernal turret!
How's this?
There!
Take that! You're finished! Try hard! Not a chance!
Great! On to the next!
Rock to that!
Show me what you can do, kiddo!
You little one!
Less talking, more pummeling.
Everything's coming up, Zephyr!
Ooh, Alpha is full.
This one's tough.
Here I go.
You're finished.
You're mine.
Mirage!
I'll run you
through. You're finished.
You're surrounded.
Here, stay calm. Infernal turret.
First aid.
Why'd you heal me?
To stop you dying?
Right.
I'm not done.
I'm on it.
Sight. Take this.
I'm only getting
it. It's on. Mirage!
I'll run you through.
See ya.
Take this. No escape. Win.
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue on in that vein.
Yes, my lady?
Something you wanted to say?
Infernal turret!
I never miss!
Win!
How's
this? Take
this!
It's over!
Do it!
Swallow blade!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
And that's a big guy taken down.
I still got a ways to go!
850 gold for that? Useless.
What's
tomatoes?
This
oh, what the hell are these? They're Zoos from Final Fantasy X.
Get lost!
You're mine! Burn in hell!
Burning?
You're mine! Dragon shot! You're finished! Swallow blade!
Here
be still!
Airborne beast!
Don't go charging off like that! Here I come! It's over!
We got fire!
I got this! Let a marksman handle it!
And here I come!
All yours!
Burning?
Mirage! Take this! You're finished!
Well, we're on the home stretch now.
Don't take your eyes off the prize.
I'm quite aware without you reminding me. I won't rest until I'm the best I can be.
Still striving to be on par with the Lord?
You simply can't be
Gotta break through! No escape!
And again!
Swallow blade! Try this! Infernal turret!
See ya!
Here I
continue on in that vein.
Yes, my lady?
Something you wanted to say?
It's over! Lightning storm! Take this! It's over! Mirage!
How's this?
Slide!
Reload!
See ya! Take this!
It's over!
Do it!
Chill!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Consider yourself finished! Wonder when I'm gonna get new finishers.
Another notch in the old belt.
Keep them coming.
You like that taste of freedom, kid?
I think I could get used to it.
I won't forgive you!
You're mine! Swallow blade! Drive it out!
Our work is done here. Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Would you like to warm up some?
Aren't there people in there?
You should let yourself unwind when you get the chance.
I guess there's no arguing with that.
Hey.
You got room for a few more?
Hey!
You feel what I said before? Yeah, I only want to learn a little more about our new realm. You got a lot of luggage with you while you're hauling around here. They're full of wares to sell, like medicine, plus my tools. I used to make accessories out of ore from time to time. Did you say accessories? You mean people down here on Donna wear them too? No, I'm intrigued. Just how good of a craftsman are you? I'll tell you what, I'm gonna have to see some of your handiwork for myself.
Whoa!
What? A metal engraver can craft accessories for you using ore that you mine from the mining points. Once you strengthen an accessory and activate new skills for it, you can even transfer those skills to a different accessory altogether. Okay. Ores can process up to 4 skills, with rare ores offering more skills. To activate these bonus skills, the accessories crafted from ores must be enhanced. Okay. Make another one of these, I guess. Actually, no. So, do I have anything that's like elemental attack plus swing? Ooh. Actually, yeah. I'll do this. Enhanced? What do you think? Did it pass your test? It's decent enough, so I suppose. Not the prettiest looking thing you've seen, but it looks practical to me at least.
Okay. What?
God, I hate this girl. It's cold out here. Let's sit down and eat something and warm up. Good idea, but I'm not that hungry. Well, you should never go into battle on an empty stomach, and you never can tell when the enemy attacks, so... Chill, you don't have to beat around the bush. It's okay to make hungry. What other reason would you need to eat? Fine.
Just great.
Second thought. We need to eat, you guys.
All right.
I'll fix us all up something good then. How about a regular repast among us Crimson Crows?
Nice.
What a meal. You're way better chef than I figured it to be, Zephyr.
Right.
Yeah, it was good. Thank you. Glad to hear you both like it.
Right.
One other plate, like you said, it's not too good to bite on an empty stomach. I'm good. Eat the damn stuff or I'll throw it away. Jesus Christ, she ate a lot of food. Veggies. Oh, it was vegetable soup. No wonder
why.
Happy
now, Shion?
Yeah, I'd say so.
She better be after all she ate.
I stopped before I was full, though.
What?
Chicken. Why was that a loading screen?
Okay, off we go.
Normally, I don't pick on the weak.
Try this.
You're surrounded. Stay calm.
I never miss.
Take this. You're finished. Be still.
Flame of fury.
Take this.
Will you
still finish? You're on.
Do it. This ends now.
Consider yourself finished.
See you continue on in that vein.
Yes, my lady.
Something you wanted to say?
Mirage.
How's this? See ya.
Chamomile? Oh, rosemary.
I'll take you all off!
Run! Away.
Severing wind!
By the power of water!
Don't go charging You're off on. Like that!
It's over! Try this!
I'm on
Steering
it!
Flame,
be still!
Here I come! Flame of fury.
You're finished!
I'm on it!
Ready! Run.
See ya!
Swallow blade!
Talon sword! One
Bronze
final
ready.
Push!
Right!
Measure
Give them all we got!
I'm all stopped
up! Run you through!
Do it!
It's over!
For our two sharp fangs, okay.
Get lost!
Here I come!
Men
it's
war.
Over!
Burn in hell! I'm on it!
By the Turn power
on.
Of water!
Talon
You're
sword.
Finished! Flaming thrust!
Do it!
Still!
This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
See you continue
you
on that thing.
Yes, my lady?
Oh, let me just like a race of enemy.
We should think about eating soon.
Really? Not all that hungry myself.
Don't make me say it again.
Yeah, good idea.
Yo, what are these things? Berserkers, I was gonna say behemoths.
This one's tough. It's
Spirit
over.
Where
through.
Are you going?
Mirage, Talon sword.
Oh!
Easier said than done.
No excuses. This is up to us.
Take it.
How's this?
Wow, those guys hurt.
I'm sure I can put this to use.
Oh, great, a life bottle. I think I used one in that fight.
It was almost too easy.
been up here. I don't think I've been up here. I have not been up there. Oh god, I pulled all of them. Well, nuke them. What is that? Restarted doing that work? Neato.
Houses in a place like this. People really live all the way out here?
The whole area is just little villages. This one's Messiah 224.
Wait, I hear something. Sounds like people arguing.
Bureau agents. The Snake Eyes must be here. We should sneak past them. That was my original plan, since you all stick out so much.
Why? In case one of your people tattles on us?
It's the Renans who are making us do it.
Oh yeah? Like this Renan who you need to save your people's skin?
Oh, that's Rich, coming from the Bright Eyes, whose people are the reason we're in this mess in the first place! But she started it!
3 centuries of resentment is too much to lay at a single person's feet. Same goes for you, Shion. You can't ignore the past when speaking of the present. Now, what's going on in that village?
If I were to guess, someone tipped off the Snake Eyes and they're here to make an arrest.
You'd better not be about to suggest we get involved. I'm here for the Lord's Head, and nothing more.
That go for you too, Alphen? Why did you come?
Why? To liberate this realm's slaves, of course.
Are you still a slave?
Me? No.
Then tell me what it means to live unshackled. I'll tell you what it means. It means living on your own terms, being your own master, thinking and making decisions for yourself, and being prepared to accept the consequences. Understand?
Yeah, I think so.
Good. So prove it to me.
Shion.
Don't start with me. I'm not going, and that's that.
I understand. Just wait here with Rinwell till we get back, okay?
You're going in without the sword?
Looks to be that way. This is my choice, after all.
Your choice? Ugh, listen to yourself. That sword's useless to me without someone to use it. You go dying on me out there, and you'll put our whole mission in jeopardy.
But I need us all to make it safely to Sisloden.
Too many sacrifices have already been made. We came here to put a stop to any more.
You've sacrificed something too, huh?
Hide somewhere until it's over. You hear me?
Damn those Renans. I hate seeing Danon suffering under them here too.
I'm surprised you're so angry about it. You're not even from here.
It doesn't matter where I'm from. Enough is enough with these people.
There we go.
Silence, Embedded. Anyone who fails to cooperate will be arrested and tried as a traitor to the realm.
Damn it. Some rat must have sold us out again.
You there! You want me to haul you up on suspicion of civil disobedience?
But I didn't.
Ah! What? Leave him alone! An embedded dares defy the orders of his lordship? Know your place, slave!
We can't use the Blazing Sword this close to the villagers. They could get hurt. But there are too many agents. Zephyr?
Law, is that you?
What's going on? Aren't we supposed to be fighting them?
You're alive.
What are you doing here? The realm of Cislodia doesn't tolerate civil dissidents like you.
Law.
I hereby detain you in the name of his lordship!
Ooh, let me pause this. Hello?
Can
I pause it? No, it's not letting me pause it! There we go, let me put my webcam back on. There we go. First, I should get the small fry out of it. Oh wait, it can't use the flaming sword, that's why it's not working.
What's going on, Zephyr? Why won't you fight him? Is that soldier someone you know?
He's my son.
Don't hurt him.
Huh? What are you...
Please.
It won't work, you know.
You never change, do you? You've always got that damn knowing look on your face!
Zephyr!
I got it handled.
But he just...
He's my son.
Oh, so now you remember me. The nerve of you. I'm gonna wipe that damn look off your face once and for all!
Enemy reinforcements. Use the sword.
I can't. The villagers will get caught in the blast. We need to fall back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Zephyr!
Go. Leave without me.
You can't...
I'm not leaving without him.
Alfin, there's no time.
But what about the resistance? Everyone's counting on you.
Forgive me.
We've waited all night, but nobody's shown up.
No sign of Zephyr or an enemy pursuit. So, what's the plan now?
You really need to ask? We go rescue Zephyr.
If he's under arrest, they'll have taken him to Cisloden, the capital city. Assuming he's still alive, that is.
I can't believe Zephyr never told us he had a son. I wonder if the rest of the Crimson Crows knew about it.
And to find him in that village of all places. Some coincidence, huh?
Those fireworks you pulled out of your hat back there. They were astral arts, weren't they?
Shion, what the hell are you
Except
doing?
Except I've never heard of a Danon who can cast astral arts. Are you a Renan?
Like hell I am!
No, of course not. Renan's eyes light up when they use astral arts. And when you used an art, your eyes definitely didn't. So I guess that means you can't be a so-called Bright Eyes after all.
Sorry.
Huh.
You're right. Those were astral arts I used. Same as the ones wielded by the Renans. A long time ago, my family... My people were once known as mages.
A Danon mage? Up until now, I'd only ever heard of them in stories and rumors. Though now I've seen one with my own eyes, I suppose I'll have to believe it.
We've been in hiding for a long, long time, even before the Renans first attacked. That's why no one knew about us.
Even before the Renans?
Yeah. My ancestors were persecuted and targeted for their gifts.
But it was by their fellow Danons.
They lived hidden away all these centuries, keeping their existence secret even from the Resistance. My mom and dad drilled it into me that I was never, under any circumstances, supposed to let anyone find out about us.
If that's the case, then why did you use your powers back there?
I don't know. One second I saw Zephyr about to be killed, and the next I was...
Danon Astral Arts. If the Renans knew such a threat existed, there'd be hell to pay.
Hey!
What? You think I'm gonna go to the Lords with this information? I'm a traitor and an outcast at this point. Or did you forget? What amazes me is how anyone could have that kind of power and yet keep it hidden all this time. Didn't you ever want to use it to help your people?
Don't talk like you know the first thing about me, Renan!
That's enough. Zephyr wouldn't want this.
Listen, all I care about is taking out the Lords, okay? Which is no doubt what her people want, too. Using her powers to help do it only makes sense.
Makes sense for who? Us? Besides, Zephyr comes first. We can't just abandon him.
It's fine.
Huh?
You're going to save Zephyr, right? If so, you're going to need my powers to do it. I don't want anyone else to die.
Are you sure? Then let's get back to the village. We need to find out what happened. Hmm?
What's wrong?
Nothing, just... I'm surprised how dark out it is.
Why wouldn't it be? It's still night after all.
No, that's what's weird. A lot of time's passed since we arrived in Cislodia. You'd figure the sun would have come up by now.
Oh, right. It's not like this back in Calaglia, is it? To be honest, I completely forgot. Basically, it's always night in this realm.
Huh?
It's been that way forever. It never gets any brighter outside, even in the morning.
So it's always dark all day long?
But how? How is that even possible? Did the Renans cause this?
Of course they did. It's complicated to explain, though. It'd be easier to just get to Cislodan so you can see what's going on for yourself.
I'll take your word for it. But right now, finding Zephyr comes first.
Okay. I'm casting an R. Plus, hold the R button to delay activation until you let go. Okay, that's if I play her, but I don't play anyone besides Alpha. Hoodoo!
I wonder how Zephyr's doing. If that law guy is his son,
look at this
little guy. Rough with him.
I want to believe that. But those two didn't look like they're exactly on good terms. Actually, now I'm curious. Can Danans enlist in the Snake Eyes too?
Definitely. They're useful for surveillance here. Doesn't win you many friends on either side, though.
So why is Zephyr's kid working for the Renans, then?
All of creation across the heavens stems from the six essences. We lack only darkness while they are without light. Thus, to achieve perfection...
What are you muttering over there?
I was practicing a magic incantation.
An incantation? Is it anything like the spells that people use today?
Not quite. It takes time for me to finish my chants, so I'm practicing saying them quickly and accurately. You know, just in case. I've always tried my best never to use magic if I can avoid it up until now.
You said you and your family used to live in hiding, right? Because you were a mage. Where did all the other mages go? Sorry, I didn't realize it was such a sensitive topic.
It's okay. Hey, so, about my magic.
You want to keep it a secret, right?
Yeah, sorry.
A little late for that after what happened in the village, don't you think?
Easy, Shion.
It's just...
Hmm?
I didn't want Zephyr to die. That's why I used it.
I know. And we might have lost him without your help. So thank you, Rinwell.
Sure.
Is that owl okay? It's been stiff as a board for a while now.
You're right. I wonder what's up with it. Come here. It's okay. I won't hurt you. Crap!
Huh? What happened?
I hate to say this, Rinwell, but I lost Hoodle. I didn't mean to scare him, but he took off.
Hoodle? He's right next to you.
He is. All I see is snow.
Dan and owls conceal themselves when they feel threatened. I guess he's still not quite used to being around other people yet.
That would explain it. I should have been more careful with him. Sorry.
It's fine. I'm the only human he's comfortable with. Come here, Hoodle!
Huh.
Damn, he was that close?
He's just a little wary of you. I think he gets that you're going to be with us for a while, though. Step in the right direction. If you call his name, he might eventually respond at least.
Got it. Thanks.
At least he's not sick or something.
Indeed. That's quite a relief.
Hmm.
Yay! I can play again! Where am I going? Going messy at 224? Yeah, hang on. The new one, I should do that. So she's a permanent member, that's good.
Enemies who can cast astral arts can be pretty difficult. Not only are they powerful, but their range lets them strike us before we even get close.
Actually, I can just disrupt astral arts.
What do you mean?
When someone is casting an art, their focus has to be entirely on the incantation. So right when they're completing the casting, I just kinda steal it from them.
Really? Then what do you do with the energy you've stolen?
I hold on to it and use it whenever I want, like I can with my own magic. The thing is, I can only unleash that art once. After I use it, it's gone. Oh, also, when I steal astral energy, the enemy will lose focus, which means they can't cast anything else for a while.
So not only can you steal their energy, but doing so incapacitates them too? That's amazing, Rinwell. I didn't realize your magic could do so much.
It's actually something of a secret technique within my clan, so I kinda had to learn it.
Well, if we come across any tough enemies that use incantations, I'm sure that power of yours will come in real handy.
Yeah, it's tricky to pull off, but you can count on me.
Hey, Rinwell, do you always have to say an incantation before you cast an art?
Yeah. They don't really add any extra power or anything, but reciting them is what allows the astral energy to come together and flow through me. It takes time to complete, but they're what lets me use such strong magic in the first place.
What happens if someone interrupts you while you're in the middle of chanting?
Then I have to start over from the beginning. As soon as my concentration breaks, any astral energy I've accumulated disperses.
Got it. So once you start reciting, that's our cue to make sure that no enemies can get near enough to disrupt you.
Yeah, that would be appreciated. Although, I do have one fun trick up my sleeve. Once I finish chanting a full incantation, I can hold on to a single astral art without casting it right away.
So once the astral energy's in place, you can choose to set it off whenever you want? That's amazing.
Yeah. I don't fully have the hang of it just yet, but I'm sure it'll come in handy sooner or later.
See how this does. There's an owl. I don't like this. Wait, can I put the left eye patch on him
Looks
and just
like
make him blind?
One of Hoodle's friends.
Yes. Oh, that's perfect.
It's eerily quiet.
No sign of Zephyr. You think they took him away already?
What say we quit hiding and go ask some villagers? Someone's bound to report us no matter what we do, so we might as well.
Hey, Shion!
What? You heard her. She's got a point. Our cover was blown last night. Where's the sense in sneaking around?
And what if there are soldiers lurking about?
They would have followed us to the cabin already. Relax, the coast is clear. Let's hurry and speak to the villagers.
Is she always like that? I don't know how you managed to put up with her.
What makes you think I'm managing?
I can't even see.
Let's try talking to the villagers.
Okay, how about this one with a quest?
Hey.
You look nervous, kid. What's the matter?
Hey.
Not thinking of turning someone in, are you? Or are you worried you're going to be reported? No, that's not it. Then what's wrong? The Zoogle's there. Mm-hmm. There what? In the way, and... He's gone quiet again. They're in the way, and they're... You trying to go somewhere outside the village?
Yeah.
But people here aren't free to move around as they please, so I'm not sure he's trying to do anything dangerous. Unless he has a good reason for it, then that is. I just want to talk about it since we're complete strangers. I don't think he's a bad kid, though. In that case, we should do something.
Huh?
Alright, we'll take care of your Zoogle problem.
Huh?
We are. Sure, we're going to clear out the Zoogles and surrounding this village. Whatever he's struggling to do, it can't really hurt to get rid of them for him, right? Oh. It's okay, this is something we want to do. You don't have to tell us anything you don't want. Don't display priority. Who needs it? Defeat 7 of them! What am I, rich?
Messia 224. Now that's a weird name.
Messia is basically a code. It indicates it's a small village.
So it's not its actual name? Then does that mean that 224 is...
Yeah. It's merely... a serial number assigned to it for administrative purposes.
So the Renans even get to decide what places are called out in this realm. Huh?
Folks look mighty suspect to me. I can tell this by looking at you're not from around here. Normally I'd report you to the Bureau and that be that, but
hey.
What to do? Look, we don't want to cause any trouble. Is there any way you can convince you to keep quiet about this? Well, the Bureau likes to reward people who report folks. What are you willing to offer me? Excuse
sure.
me? We don't have anything to give you, but there are plenty of other ways to keep you quiet. Easy. You're the one who's all easy. Alright, what do you want? Well, I could use some food. How about we bring you some fruits and vegetables? I don't mean the wild stuff that grows here. I'm talking about fresh, wild stuff that grows outside. Hand over some lettuce.
How's this?
Yeah!
You got food for me? Well, come on, hurry up, hand it over. You promise to be quiet about this? Yeah. Oh yeah, I won't tell anyone, I swear, and you can count on me. Why are you insisting about these things coming from the outside of the village if you can grow them here? The problem is we're forbidden from leaving the village whenever we like. Even worse, all those Zoogles outside.
Huh?
Hope you enjoy your food. What? Who said about eating this stuff? Don't be stupid. That's not what I'm going to do with all this. What are you going to use it for? Plan on selling it, obviously. Do you know how much demand there is for fresh food like
just
this around
great.
Here? Great, I feel dirty for helping this guy. This realm's definitely got a lot of problems to work through still. Well, I'll take it.
They reacted just like we expected.
Yeah. Do you think we'd end up like that if we had to treat everyone with suspicion?
It's like the bitter cold has frozen the hearts of those who live here.
Chicken.
Someone in trouble
Hoo-hoo.
Here.
Well, let's see what they have to say.
Hoo-hoo.
Oh, it's in the.
Hoo-hoo.
That's weird.
Hoo-hoo.
That's real weird.
Hoo-hoo. Looks like we've spotted one of Hoodle's friends.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy, if you need too much ask, can you spare some Silligan? Silligan? Renwell, do you know what this guy's talking about?
Yeah.
I think he's talking about alcohol. Of course, alcohol. What do you think I meant? Hold on, your folks ain't from around, yeah, you? Feh. If I were you, get the hell out of here before someone reports you. This guy should have changed this too fast. Can't really blame him. People here grow up downing even their own neighbors, much less strangers like us.
Hey.
Let me ask you something. What do you need the Silligan for stuff for anyway?
What?
Whether the bright eyes run in the show or not, I still gotta put food on the table somehow. Without Silligan, I'll freeze to death working out here in this cold.
I guess.
So it's not the buzz you're after. You just want to use it to stave off the cold. Unfortunately, you don't have any silicon on us. Is there anybody else we can help you?
Yeah.
Yeah, we won't help for any. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, we won't ask for anything in return. We just want to help.
Yeah.
You mean that? In that case, can you grab me some ingredients to brew it? You can find it from the Zoogles. I didn't even realize you can make Zoogle parts and make booze. People sure are creative. Oh, yeah, I'll give you those Earth Seeds. Is this what you're looking for?
Okay.
Yeah, it sure is. You really don't mind if I have these? They're yours. We ain't gonna have an urgent use for them right now anyway. Although, I've got to ask, how the hell do you brew alcohol with this stuff? Technically, you just bite into it as it is, but no one's stupid enough to waste a bunch of good ingredients doing that. What you gotta do is pack it in snow and let it sit by a fireplace for a week. Well, once you've distilled the melted snow, pow, silicon. Or is it silicon? You gotta be careful. Silicon is strong. It'll start a fire. Can't handle it. Care. Well, that makes me want to try a little. Not until you're the right age, Rinwell. I know, you have to remind me. Like I said, though, there's no way I can work outdoors without this stuff. So thanks, that's good. So there's some good folks in this world. Lohikito recipe.
Using Zoogles to make drinks. That takes guts.
No one would have come up with it before the occupation. That's for sure.
You don't think the Snake Eyes will hold it against them, do you?
If anything, the warmth might help loosen them up.
Give me your milk.
This might go well in that new recipe.
Can't wait to see what you make.
You're the one making it.
You're the friends of that man the Bureau agents took away. Please, leave us alone. We don't want any trouble.
Answer our questions and we'll leave you in peace. Where did the agents take our friend?
Sisloden, the capital. That's what they said.
I knew it.
What did we ever do to deserve this? We haven't even crossed the street without looking first. Why are they after us?
Come on, we're wasting time.
You'll need to hurry if you want to get your friend back. Not a single person who's been taken to Sisloden has ever returned.
Hey, keep quiet. You're trying to get us all killed.
Oh, to hell with that. Go on, report me. See if I care.
I thought this Sisloden was a city. Is it a prison camp?
It's the realm's capital. Though when you're forbidden to move freely like we are, there isn't much difference. My parents and siblings were taken by the Snake Eyes. I haven't heard from any of them since. For all I know, they're long dead by now. Anyway, go! And kill as many Snake Eyes as you can for me while you're there!
Okay.
All right. To Sisloden it is.
There's gonna be like three skits now, right? No? Wow.
There.
Oh wait, can I upgrade Runwell's stuff? Oh, Stardust is one I could do in the air? Hell yeah.
People are really terrified of the Snake Eyes. They've got them jumping at their own shadows.
They may be Lord Ganabelt's lackeys, but for all intents and purposes, it's the Snake Eyes who control the realm. One wrong look, and you're history.
So Zephyr's being moved to Sisloden.
History!
Let's cross our fingers we catch up with him on the way.
I mean, the plan was always for me to take you guys to Sisloden anyway, but a word of advice.
Oh?
There's a forest we have to pass through on our way there. I won't lie to you. It'll be dangerous.
More Zoogles?
Wild ones at that. They hunt in packs, led by the biggest, meanest one. My friends and I got cornered by one on our way to Calaglia. That's how we got split up.
We'll just have to keep our wits about us, then.
Oh, let me turn the camera off again. I gotta find a hotkey for that or something. It's a horse.
The forest we're about to walk through is pretty dangerous. Let's make sure we're prepared before we go further.
Can I make some booze? Some boozy, food?
Rinwell, if you get injured, just let Shion know, okay?
I only have one pair of hands, you know.
More dropped items. Oh, spend time with them. I guess I'll spend time with Shion.
Shion, could we talk a moment?
Look at that little guy.
And here I was thinking I could get some rest. Is something the matter?
The matter? No, no, nothing like that.
Then if it's all the same to you, I'll be going to sleep, thanks.
Is chatting with me really that much of a drag?
I just don't get the point, that's all. Is there some pressing reason why we have to talk right now?
I don't know, I think we should all make an effort to get to know one another. What if there's an emergency?
An emergency?
What if one of us suddenly got sick?
Then I'd cure them with my healing arts and we'd move on.
That's easy for you to say. But for the person doing the asking, it may not be so easy to approach you.
If they can't work up the courage to approach me, that's their problem. Unless you're suggesting I refuse to heal someone for the fun of it.
I didn't say that.
So what then? Quit beating around the bush and just tell me.
Look, what I'm trying to say is, if we're going to be traveling together, it makes more sense to do it as companions, rather than being at each other's throats the whole time.
I still don't get it.
Oh my god, I forgot to put the eye patch on him.
But I do understand that whatever it is, it obviously must mean a lot to you. I'm not trying to make things more difficult for you just for the sake of it. So, I'll make more of an effort to talk every now and then, even when we don't have to. Happy?
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Then if you don't mind, I'm going to get some sleep. Have a good night.
Didn't get it, huh?
Apparently, okay.
I think it's time we go to sleep. How long do you plan on just sitting around doing nothing, Alfin? Because it looks to me like you're taking your sweet time getting ready.
I'm not procrastinating, if that's what you're implying.
Oh? Sure looks like it to me. Okay, you had me worried you'd forgotten our mission.
Camera staying on.
Again.
I know. You don't need to keep reminding me.
Hey, Alfin. I'm already over here.
Right. Thanks for letting me know.
I saw you talking with that Bright Eyes before lights out last night. Mind telling me what you two discussed?
Nothing in particular. I just figured that maybe she would open up a little if I tried talking to her.
What is this, Prince Noctis?
What? Her? She's a Renin. I know we're working with her, but that doesn't mean we have to play nice with her.
Look, we're all going to be traveling together for a while. It's only going to make things harder if we're at each other's throats. If all we do is bark orders at each other instead of working together, that's not much different than how it is for the rest of us. I think it's important that we all understand each other and work together as equals, if it's at all possible.
Do we, though? Because I sure don't get the feeling she means to do the same.
As soon as Zephyr disappears, all hell breaks loose. We can't get anything done if things stay tense like this. But what the hell am I supposed to do? Well, I guess I'll just have to keep hammering away at them and see how it goes.
Oh, is that like Peacemaker or something? Allows you to trigger Counter Edge by pressing RB upon defeating an enemy. Ooh. Rising Falcon.
Come on, guys. We've got lots to do.
We got Racist A and we got Racist B on the team. Oh, yo. Yo. That looks pretty dope. Two Earth Seeds. I needed those Earth Seeds. Damn it. Oh, wait. Actually, no. I'll just the Beast Mane instead. It's like Gucci Mane, but better. Oh, she's got new guns. Demi-human talent. Yo. Wait, that's the basic rifle? That looks awesome. That looks awesome. Anyways. Oh god, what is this, Final Fantasy? She's a scholar.
So this is the forest teeming with Zoogles you warned us about. No sign of Zephyr, though.
Which means either they had the skills to make it through safely, or we're too late, and the strays got to them first.
Do you say every thought out loud?
Just the true ones. Are we moving or what?
I'm sleepy.
That's don't worry, Hoodle. It's okay. I can barely see enough to take two steps forward without bumping into something.
Yeah. I'll have to be careful not to miss anything coming from off the path.
This is nothing. When things get real bad around here, you can get... This will be a delicious piece
here
of cake!
I come.
Bruh.
Certainly not bad. No complaints here.
That was badass. Can I jump across? No, I can't.
It's freezing. I can barely feel my toes.
Let's find a way back up quickly then.
What is this? Gonna be like a... Oh, I just got gold. Antidote rock. I thought that's an anecdote rock. Like it was gonna tell me a story.
I won't forgive you!
Take this! How about this? Swirling Alpha! Lightning Thrust!
This is bad, right?
Yeah, whatever you do, just stay away from the force!
Burn in hell! Stardust!
Whoops, that was all wasteful.
Take this!
I can feel my power growing.
I think Beast Mains.
This will be a delicious piece
take
of cake. You're not in your dreams.
Have you're
this.
Finished.
Where are you going?
Here I
Let's
come.
Dance in the
lightning thrust.
Sleep now. Now. Astral energy. Full throttle.
Not a chance.
Here I
oh, so it's like that. That's cool. I wasted it, but that's cool.
In here.
I need to
oh,
be
hey,
stronger.
I got two viewers. One's probably Uber. The other one, I think, is, what's the name of that person? I'm assuming it's, Odyssea, but I'm not sure. It was also academically impossible in something dog, like Snoop Dogg or something like that.
I could easily see us getting lost here while we're trying to find Zephyr. I get this is supposed to connect the capital to the villages. Why's it got to be so winding? And not only that, why are there so many Zoogles walking around?
No choice. Here I
Mega
come!
Ray!
You're finished!
Huh? Huh? Thunder
You're
Ray!
Mine! Inferno Torrent! Enough done!
Reload! Lightning condemned!
You're mine!
Thunder Ray! Huh? And again! Stardust! Back into the fray!
Mirage!
Dead Gemini Aqua!
Take this!
In here!
It's this one's all mine!
Get on in there with the
Not a chance!
Steering away!
Take this! My turn!
Up and at him! Let's go! Seems about right to me.
What's right here? Oh, heal her, yeah. Be a nice person. Earth seed's cool, I can use it to make a sword, but I should
Thanks,
not
Shion.
Do that
Just
and
doing
instead
what I
make
can.
The a better sword.
I won't forgive you! Let me go!
Burn in hell!
Raging Cascade! Let the marksman Slut. Handle this! By the power
it's
of water! Current. Watch and
Be still!
Do Draw. It! They're surrounding us! Astral energy!
Say no more!
Yo, what is this? Did I just get all of them with that one?
You sure shot them.
Damn.
All in a day's work.
That was pretty cool. Oh, that's probably where I'm gonna get a beast main. That's probably gonna be gold. Peach gel. Item Scarlet. Ooh.
Should we really take this?
This one sucks.
Alex, you're coming through!
This one's mine!
I'm not done! Dazzle!
Sealed!
Mirage!
Here, let me help!
This will come in handy!
Come Hard one, game. Come all!
It's like trying to keep up
it's
with a wolf!
You're mine!
Whoa!
Try
hey,
this!
Run
it
Inferno Do it! Astral energy!
Say no more!
Got it!
Steering well done!
Take this!
Reload!
You're finished!
Lightning condemned!
Swallow blade! Be still!
Do it!
Rimmo!
Astral energy!
Say no more!
This one looks so cool!
Now! Here I come!
Mega ray!
By the
now! Water. This ends now!
Consider yourself finished!
Oh man, that was surprisingly much faster than I thought it would be. Did I get any
Our
beast
work is done here.
No, I didn't.
Let's move.
I'm right behind you, Shion.
Onyx like one piece. Would that be for? Yes, that would be for her. Wow, a lot better. Okay.
The solid equipment.
That's a big one.
No choice. Take this.
Raging
cat. It's over.
Flame. Reload.
It's on. Inferno torrent.
Flame of fury.
Burning. Take this.
Strike.
You're finished.
Lightning condemned. Here
Start.
I go. It's over.
It's over. Mirage.
Light astral
Here I come. It's over.
Raging cat.
Here I come.
Power.
Take this. It's over.
Searing flame. Reload. Light astral energy. Raging cascade.
Rock and ready.
Dazzle.
Reload. I'm out.
I'll back in
the middle. You're mine.
Dance in the searing flame.
It's
in
over. Win.
More for the stop.
Do it.
Still.
This ends now.
Consider yourself finished. With your flames and my technique,
we're stronger together than we are apart.
take you all off. Take
Onyx,
this.
Onyx, they're coming through.
It's over.
I never miss.
Burn in hell.
Flash. Do it.
Great. Next.
These little ones are hardly worth our time.
Less talking, more pummeling.
Cut them apart to your heart's content.
Dance in the wind.
Take this.
Now.
You're finished.
Get try
all my turn. Strike. Swallow blade. Try this.
Here goes.
Infernal fire. Let's
go.
You're mine.
Here, let me help.
Be still.
First aid.
Okay. Here I come.
Oh.
You're mine.
Flame of fury.
It's over.
My astral energy.
Be still.
Better. Now, astral energy.
Say no more.
Got it.
Well done.
My turn.
Got you. Mega
it's
ray.
Over.
Field.
Start up.
Get on in there.
You're
with
off.
The others. Lightning condemned.
Take this.
Thunderblade.
You're finished.
One more time.
Severing wind.
Lightning condemned.
You're mine.
Take it.
Here
Mega
I come.
Dance
it's over.
It's
on. Here
Field.
I come. It's over.
This'll come in handy.
Both and
all right, it's...
Looks
yeah,
like we won.
Talents. Okay. I think that's something I need for a weapon for one person. Why'd I have to be a Zuko like that? I can't
What's
go
wrong?
Anywhere like that. Was it like a big guy up there? Trying to get Sice Logan to see if rescue from the Razgat. Oh, so you're a bunch of crazy. Get the hell out of here before you get arrested. But you mentioned something about Zuko. Was there a strong one up ahead? Yeah, Wolf Zuko. It's huge and tough as nails. What's worse, his light's on feet too. You might be able to beat it if you hit its weak point, but I don't think you have what it takes to even scratch it. Damn it. Thought if I followed those bureau agents to make it through the whole forest, but now that the whole plan's washed now. Not necessarily. We'll look into the Zoogle and see what we can do about
For
it.
For real?
You people are even crazier than I thought. If you really think you have what it takes, then go ahead. Be my guest. Don't mind if we do. Can I buy, like... Okay, that's not good, and that's not good too. Fortune weapon. Can't do that yet. I could do that. I only have one anymore. Sucks. No, that's fine. I think that's gonna give me the beast, man. If it's not the alpha, it's the Chad alpha.
We've got company, and not the nice kind either.
Rimwell, get back!
He holds the door for both men and women.
Who do you take me for?
Out of our way!
It's a big target, at least. Don't underestimate its speed.
Be still!
You're
coming, face me! Take this! Ignore!
My astral lightning condemned!
This one's the flashing part's the weak point!
Infernal turret! You're mine!
And again.
Not on my watch!
You're finished!
Mine. Mega Ray! By the power of water!
Dazzle! Take it! Take it!
Dance in the wind!
Oh my god!
Sleep now.
Take it!
Take it! Get on in there with
you!
I'm only getting searing flame!
Reload!
Air thrust!
Take it!
One more time!
Dance
in the wind!
This is
it!
In here!
It's over!
Let's get you all tucked away!
mixing up its movements. Watch out! More Zookles?
Keep calm and take them down.
You're finished.
Confiscated by the power of water. Lightning condensed. Thunderblade.
Try this.
The enemy is going all out. Right, watch out. Raging cascade.
Ooh.
Reload!
This is looking good.
Aim here, you bitch. Aim at me! Did I not dodge at the right time? Does she not have any more CP? Oh. Are you kidding me?
Here's a healing arc.
You'll pay for that.
Let the marksman handle this.
Inferno turret.
By the power of water.
Take this.
Gemini Aqua. I can feel the medicine working. By the power of water.
That's it.
That was a tough fight. I just can't guard or dodge. Yo, I get the beast main.
I'm fine.
always loved the sound of hammers banging away.
What happens if I go down to that guy that was down there? You can be like, what? Did you really kill it? Or is this gonna be gone? He's just gone.
What do you notice now?
It smells like blood. This is...
All these Zoogles. They're dead. What happened here?
They didn't do this to each other. So then how...
While you were outside playing, I was inside study playing.
Who is that guy?
No way. One person did all of this?
He's a level 99 character. He's probably on New Game Plus.
Who was that guy?
Do you think he could have been the Lord we're looking for? Ganabelt?
I doubt a Lord would deign to roam around a place like this alone. Besides, what business would a Renan have with killing Zoogles?
Now that I look at it, it was a good call staying out of his way, I think. Look at this. He took them out with a single slice. This guy's no amateur. You okay?
Yeah.
We should get going. Zephyr needs us. That knight back there sure wasn't messing around. If he's not a lord, what is he?
I have no idea. I've never seen anybody like him.
Well, he definitely doesn't seem to be a friend, that's for sure.
Hopefully we don't run into him again.
Land of Glistening Radiance. Slaslodia.
There it is. Cislodon.
Cislodia.
What's with those beams of light? They don't strike me as your everyday streetlights.
They're kind of the key to this whole realm.
They're sucking up all the light.
Get there.
What's on your mind?
First, Rinwell appears out of nowhere, right after we beat Balsef. Then, we bump into Zephyr's son, who's with the enemy. Somehow, we get away scot-free because the Snake Eyes don't even bother chasing after us. Is it really a coincidence?
She's an inside man.
What? But I would never...
If not for the whole Astral Arts episode, I'd be worried. But no, she's not behind this. Perhaps an unwitting pawn in someone else's plan.
What? All this to capture Zephyr?
Maybe. All I know is it all slots together a little too nicely for my liking. Not that dwelling on it'll get us anywhere. Trap or otherwise, we've got a lord to defeat. So how do we get inside?
What?
Well, we can't just march into the Viper's nest through the front door, surely.
There's a secret passage near a spring on the outskirts of the city. We can get in through there.
I hate camping out.
Well, I think this is a good place to stop for streaming for today. Been streaming for like 5 hours now, maybe more. Question is, how the hell do I save? Oh, that's how you exit to the title screen. See, I always Alt-F4. Hours and 11 minutes, and now I'm at 7 hours and 2 minutes. Well, that was a pretty good stream. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it, and I'll probably be back streaming next day off. Who knows?